he took that on, you know, so far out, but it's just sat up for him and he's hammered it home on the volley.
Well, I want to see this again, this goal. Lots of goals for you to digest here. 5-2, still time to play. Now Messi. Piqué. On towards Messi. There goes the cross. Well, the ball deserved perhaps a better response from his teammates in the middle. The defender got there first, though. This could be a chance. He's caught offside. Can you see what he's trying to do? It's all about the timing of the run. Here's a chance. Well, they line up for the corner. Shot, great save by a diving goalkeeper. He's spotting it up now to take the corner. Ronaldo. This is how they love to play on the break.
Shoots!
And it's in! And it's a goal! And it's Real Madrid who scored!
And that is a strike in a million. Bottom left from an awful long way out. Superb.
I don't think we expected this. Such a one-sided affair. But look at the scoreline. Piqué. Substitute ready to come on for Barcelona. Lionel Messi. Luis Suarez. He could do a better cross than that, I think. And it was easy to cope with. And the ball returned to Iniesta. We can tell he knows the game. He had a sixth sense there to get to the right position and nick the ball. Sergio Busquets. And that'll be a goal kick. And he could get away here. And now the shot! Great stop. And there it is for Real Madrid. A terrific goal.
Well, talk about luck. The keeper makes a good save, but straight into the path of the attacker.
And here is another angle on that goal. One team really on their game today, the other very off colour. We looked at this game on paper before it started. I think everyone thought it was going to be very much a tense, tight affair. Real Madrid had other ideas. They have been the one team on the pitch, and the scoreline shows how well they've played. Wonderful result for them. Picked out an
opportunity now.
A let off for the defending team. It's over the bar. Iniesta. Neymar. His cross is well away from those trying to get there. Turn it into a chance. Shots on here, and he scores spectacularly. Well, there is a saying that things come in threes. They've come in threes for him, a hat-trick.
Not just three goals, but he's played really well. His overall game has been top class today.
Well, it's a tough game for the team that are trailing. They're out of the contest, really. They're just playing for pride. They're really being torn apart. Benzema. And here comes the counter-attack. Oh, what a cheeky attempt.